Quite an accomplishment for a Morse High School sophomore. Olivia Harper won a national championship last night at the YMCA National Championships. Harper took gold in the 100 backstroke in state record time. Harper, who swims out of the Bath YMCA, becomes the fifth Bath YMCA swimmer to capture a national championship.